Your Excellency Ambassador Chen Xu, Director General, Ms. Tatiana Malaya, ladies and gentlemen.
省会杭州是南宋都城的所在地, 也是一座有着世界影响力的历史文化名城。
Together with the United Nations Office in Geneva, we have invited the Department of Culture and Tourism from China's Zhejiang Province to present today's painting exhibition.
To welcome you to Palais de Nation on this very special occasion.
I'm glad to be with you today for this painting exhibition and share the beauty of Chinese song paintings and culture with you. On behalf of the Zhejiang Provincial Department of Culture and Tourism, I wish to deliver the warmest welcome to you all.